All right, people, this is round two of today. Wednesday, March 15th, I have had lunch and I am satiated and I am ready to fight this Pepperville build further. Thank you to Miomi37 and Louis Eva Creatives for following me last stream. You guys are awesome. All right. Let's rock again. Let's do this and let's move on. Now we are working on the Pepperville market. And I was puzzling how to work that through this time. Let's do this. You know what? I'm going to actually go like this time. Yeah. Let's do it like this. And we'll put the characters here. Let's see. Actually, you know what? Instead of doing it like that, let's instead... Do it like that. That's going to be the entrance to these guys over here. And we're going to build a little house for them back there. Let's loop that song again. As I want to. Tucked away in a corner. Actually, no, let's do that. No. Let's put you there. And then I'll grab a couple of those guys. Kid gets the... There we go. Kid gets the privacy. Where did that table go? There's that table. Drop the table there. Drop a couple tables. Actually, we're gonna do this. And where'd that bed go? Where's that bed? Yeah, I'll do that. And actually, no, we're gonna do this. There we are. Put the kitchen over here. Stack that way and stack that over there.
Oh, it's still the same, okay. There we are. Grab another one there. Stack that there. There we are. Now we have a massive stack of stuff there. A couple of barrels. Those aren't the barrels. Need to find the barrels. Where are the barrels? Oh yeah. I gotta put them. Foods. 1, 2, 3. And oh wait, that's not that. I need one of these. There we are. Tables everywhere. Well, that's just gonna be blank space. Now I could actually do that. I kind of like that better. Farmhouse, sorry, house, okay, Pepperville. Most of that is just on that side. Let's see, what else do I need for this shop? A couple of small barrels. I think I've gotten everything pretty much laid out here. Rest of the house is their personal space. Do not go in there. Or you will die. Anyways. Not literally, of course. Oops. Oops. Lots of things to do, lots of things to scope out. Cordyceps. Walls completely covered in stuff. And let's work on that. Yeah, that should be good. That should be good. I'm gonna put a carpet down. Still sounds good. Let's go. Singles from the outside, doubles from the in, looks like. And what else? I need another one for his studies. He's the only one of the only ones in the village that actually has to study.
Probably a pretty messy kid. Pepperville Market. Pepperville. Okay, let's do a cook event. Transfer door treasure in. No, that's not gonna work. Okay, you know what? Let's actually copy her from out here. And we'll add her to the list. Welcome to the Pepperville Market. Pepperville Market, what can I help you find today? And so we have smoothie. Start off with a smoothie and a cool brine of dankness. That's it for now. Thank you. Hope to see you again. All right, farmhouse, Cap B, go to Pepperville Market. Which then needs to transfer me to there. Paste you. Then we'll copy you and paste you. Edit. Transfer player to Pepperville Market. Let's try that one now. Test and play, test and play, test and test and test it. Welcome to the Pepperville Market. What can I find for you? What can I find for you today? Smoothie and a cool brine of dankness. A mix of certain chemicals engineered to mentally relax and restore. A mix of vegetables and fruits creating a nutritious snack. Okay, hope to see you again. She's positioned in such a way that she blocks the entrance to where she lives. Excellent. Playing some sort of, not that way, you idiot. Okay. He's basically playing some sort of game as a sister. I can't make heads or tails of it. That husband of mine sends you my way. Jeez, he knows her crops better than I do, and he still sends people my way. Oh, what'll it be? Thank you. Come again. She doesn't have a stall. She's just kind of there. Prairie dog. Oh. All right, I was going to turn this into an event. Show text. Is there no signs? No, there's no signs. Okay.
Text.
Pepperville.
The Valley of Tranquil Breezes.
This is the same as characters. Oh, wait. Background. Dim. In a position middle. Too bad there's no way to center these at the moment. Okay. Play. Play on, man. Alright, test you, Pepperville, the Valley of Tranquil Breezes. Farmhouse. Sayuri's house. Heck of a market. Oh, I could fit an entire separate aisle in here too. Really cram it good. I should do that. Pepperville Markets.
What else we've got going on here? Let's grab you. Okay, let's grab that one. That one. Hammers and swords. Let's mount a bow over here, actually. Actually, no. Let's hang a shield over there. Only bows and arrows and helmet. And a hat. Good sturdy pole arms, actually, should be in there, too. I messed that up completely. Okay. There we go. Oh, and let's do that. And oh, I need a couple suits of armor here too. No, actually, right. This place doesn't sell weaponry. It just sells stuff. Not weaponry. Well, that's my mistake. grab that. Take that over there. It's a bunch of knickknacks and items. Let's grab a bunch of those. And these guys. And there we are. Turning it back to its unarmored self. And this kid, you're never going to be able to talk to. Let's do that. This is always going to be there. And let's grab people. And then let's do random show text. People, this dude. Right into the Pepperville market pre-made. Pre-made, pre-mixed, and pre-priced for your convenience. Pepper your life today. That's all he says. Surrey House, Farmhouse, Pepperville Market. That is the Pepperville Market. Not a lot of people here just socializing. So I'm going to give him a couple of rounds of text here. Self-switch. A on. Page copy, paste event page, self switch on. So I'm gonna use a variable instead of a self switch. So variables. Let's do PPM hubby. And constant one. PVM hubby is one. PVM hubby is zero. So no random. Constant one sounds better. Variable PVM hubby two.
Siri, how are you today? New choices.
Oh, man, this is annoying. Why did the I don't want shift tab to be the why did you tie it to shift tab? That's a common back. That's a common switchback. Good gracious. I honestly, I'm really finding that annoying, that shift tab, which is a common switch in Windows to be the trigger to start that stupid Steam thing. And processing. And exit event processing.
been silent for a while now.
In fact, I've had no sound except for, you know, clicking and stuff. My apologies for that. I'm just kind of focused on what I'm doing here. Oh, I don't know. How long has that been? Like 10 minutes or something? Oh, bye. All right. Well. Oops. Oh, my. Sample maps. Wow. I wanted to, I could just upload the whole thing. But, you know, I'm not going to do that. Hall of Transference. Okay. Big city, trading city, slum, underground town. Huh. Oh, downtown, more interesting. Huh. School hall, school classroom. Okay. Computer room. Bunch of computer stuff. I love it. Alright. Copy. Paste. Pepperville in.
And alright. Get rid of all of this stuff. Ah! Not what I wanted. Okay, so now you... Deleted, and those two can stay. Alrighty. Now... Which floor? I use this floor, right? Yes, I use that floor. Didn't use any floors like that. Okay, yeah, that's the same floor. Okay, Pepperville in. Pepperville's 2, 4, 6 by 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Okay, and the center is on 4. 2, 4, 6, 4, 6, 8, 10. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So we have another 4 here. Or there. Oh, that's why. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Which I think if memory serves goes like that. 6, 8, 4, 6. That's all right. 2, 4, 6. 8, 10, so I need 4, 6, 8, 10. Which means this is needing to be quite a bit higher. Let's go to 30 for now. And shift downward. Wah! That's not what I wanted to do. 6, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 9, 10, 4, 3, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 2, and then 2 over here. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. 10, 12, 14. So I have this one too high, I think. That's better. That makes more sense. And then here, 6 more. 4, 6, 8. So at 8, I put 6 more units. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, right along the bottom. 5, 6, and that goes up to there, right along with the top. Okay, so that's about right. That's about what we're looking at. Okay, and then from here, there we are. That's how the inn is going to look. Are up and over, and then shrink that by 1, 2. Okay, how many bricks are we looking at here? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shrink it by another 10 bricks. That's 20. That's 20. Okay. Well, that works. Pepperville Market, farmhouse, Pepperville Inn. Now, this is where things get dicey because of the shape of it. Let's actually do this. That way we can have the innkeeper space here and do other stuff too. Let's put that there this time. And then we'll put that there. keep a clock here. I'm gonna keep it there. All right. And it's actually a pretty poorly managed hotel. I think, I'm not sure. Got that there, and then we'll want to throw that over top. That's where she sleeps. He sleeps or whatever. And we have your figure this out here. There we are. Not a lot of room for personal effects. Not for this hotel manager. Yeah, I'm not sure where that's going to. No, it's not gonna. All right. He's going to stay. It's big enough for one party. And there's no real room for much else in this place. All much in the way of decoration, not much in the way of... Well, you know what? Let's rearrange this a little bit. Let's grab this whole mess and put it there. And we'll grab that stash, put it over there. There we are. I can't put the wall in there, that'll be too much. Okay. Then let's try this again. There we are. There we go. That works, I guess, in a way. Oops. That's all smart.
Yes. Stacks of stuff a mile high and sleeping over there. It's just kind of they're tucking themselves in any way they can to support their business. Another storage area there. Another storage, literally stuffing themselves in any way they possibly can. Gotta handle the dedication to their business. And, you know, actually, No, there's not going to be any room for a bar there. No, no room for a bar. Not with this shape. Change the shape? Nah. Don't want to change the shape. That one. Let's keep this going. There we are. All the food stuff. And now the other stuff. And let's grab a couple of these guys. There. Pepperville Inn trying to accommodate all their guests, and if they want breakfast in bed, that's a thing too that they offer. Let's reimagine that slightly with a space for eating in the middle. There we are.
That's a little better. To a point. Completely to a point, but to a point anyway. They're doing everything they can to make sure their business flies. Everything they can. That's the Pepperville Inn for you.
They don't have any kids, though. To their grand detriment, they don't.
Their grand detriment. It does not have to be anybody else's grand detriment.
Let's go over here. Pardon me.
To Pepperville. I do what I can.
That should be all except for setting up the actual inn itself. Get right into the Pepperville Market, pre-made, pre-mixed, and pre-priced for your convenience. Pepper your life today. Hello, Siri, how are you? It's great to hope your day continues to be as excellent as it's been so far. I'm beginning to wonder if we're pushing our son too hard. All he does is study. I suggest you go out and see the world, but it'd be great if you can get into the Felling Ringer Academy in the capital instead of stay here. A valid answer. However your day is, I hope it will turn good for you in the end. Very positive guy. Okay. A middling day, hmm? Yep.
Okay. Well, in. People for
me and my dad running this in. How can we help you?
Okay, I need to. Let's do a new people for me and my dad running this in. He does all the cooking and other stuff. I run the front counter. And you for one night. Would you like to stay? The beds are comfy enough.
Okay.
I kind of get focused on what I'm doing. What's this? Oh, shadow pen. Wait. Oh, I see. I guess I'll leave it like that. Looks like that'd be the better of the options anyway. Okay then. Oops. That's not what I wanted to do. Pepperville Inn needs people actually to go, you know, inside it. Edit. Pepperville Inn. There we are. And let's go to Pepperville Inn and see where we were drop off. Edit. Yeah, right where I need to be. Okay, good. Play, try again. I hope you find today. See you again. Just me and my dad running this in. He does all the cooking and other stuff. I run the front counter. Make you the best damn meal you'll ever get if it stays here, guaranteed. Yep. And then all I gotta do is this guy. And maybe a few other NPCs. Enough to get. Yeah, that one and that other thing too. Oh, that's a problem. Pepperville. Same as characters. How about that? Let's do that instead and see where that takes us. Sunnery House Farmhouse, Pepperville Market, Pepperville Inn. I'll add some story elements to this at some point. Currently don't have any story elements. Let's see, that's the well. It's the fire pit. Flame. Direction fix. Let's see what that does. Oh, come on. Skip, 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 skip. Let's go. Yeah, there we go. That works. I like that. And I think I'm going to go with a smaller flame. That one. Nothing quite this magical. Well, these would be better. Nope. How about I just leave it like that and see what happens? That's cute. I like the idea of the bigger. Oops. What did I do? I like the idea of the bigger than that, but smaller than the other one. Something like this. Try it once again. See where it ends up. Yeah, I like that one. I like that one. It's nice. Okay. There we are. About that one. No, I'll leave it with this one here. This smoldering ash one. Go from there. And now let's do the Pepperville. Pepperville. It's an armor shop. Pepperville Armory. Pepperville Armory, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 wide. Oh. Edit. Let's do inside again, because that's what we need. Got to copy paste it, but you know, whatever. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Okay. Now, let's go over back to here and pick up all this stuff. Fill in here. Here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, there we are. And now we're gonna go over this away by one unit. Two, four, only was as deep as six. Six, one, two, three. Only was as deep as six, and only four, six. Five, six, there we are. And we have it. There we are. And the thing about these guys is they've got their forge over here. Hopefully there's a forge somewhere here. In fact, that means that they've got to have a stone floor. So they made a cobblestone floor on that side. These two are there. And then they have shields and weaponry galore. On the walls. There we are. Now, how would I go about doing a forge? Is probably how I would go about doing a forge. That one goes, those two. And then we have heat. And there is a, if anything else I can do to stop top one of these stone plinths, but I'd love to actually have a an anvil to work with here too. Maybe I'll put those there. Take that there and put that there. Those guys. Oh, they got cookware. I paid no attention to the cookware. Absolutely no attention to the cookware. Or the pole arms. Pole arms, where'd you go? There you are. Not there. And then we've got shovel, a pickaxe, and two pickaxes there too. So it's all like, and then small knives, a couple of arrows there. Completely packed out full with this stuff. These guys just love their weapons and armor and all sorts of stuff. Oops. We'll leave that there, because that is
their domain.
Well, they've actually got a back door that they leave by too. This way. Okay.
Where's that back door? That one. I did that wrong again. And I did that wrong. Jeez. I'm just not winning. Let's put that one there. That works. That is as far as you will go there. And then a door will have to happen here somewhere too. This one is just your standard door. SF door, SF2. Big monster, dragon face. Of course, I don't have a tall door either. Well, I guess that means I'm going to have to define my own rule here. And use a small door. Nyeh. Big windows, no small door.
Oh, bye. Bye, bye, bye. It's not going to be accessible. It's just going to be a standard door. They don't have anywhere to cook in their home. So they have to go out to eat. Pepperville. Well, that means I can't have these here. Okay, there. Going back this way and then going like that. There we are. And you never gain access to that part of the place. And let's grab, what else was I grabbing? I was grabbing a couple of chairs. Or stools, or whatever the heck they have.
I don't see any stools for outside, even though I probably placed a few of them. Well, that's kind of sucky. They don't got anywhere for anybody to sit outside. There's a lot here that's missing in parts. But, you know, whatever. Just seems to be the way it looks. There we go. That works. And I can fill the storage down there. That's how these guys have their own little corner of the universe.
Well,
transfer Pepperville to these ones here. And you add it to this one here to go over here, and then you are up there. Okay. That's a thing. And I guess I'm working on the other house, which is a 6x4 building. Oh, oops.
Which is built Pepperville Hill Shack. Two, four, six by four. No, 6x6. Inside 2x6. Oh, so that's only 6x6, sorry. That's 6x6. There you go, 6x6 house. With things there, and oops, not what I wanted to do. There we are, and there we are. 6, 7, 2, 3, 4. I need to bring you down by one, and bring the whole mess up by one. There we are. This guy lives fairly minimally up here. He's an older man. Lives rather simply. Bed of straw. He's a rather unusual individual in this sense. Let's see, is there a trough-like thing in here? Like that bath that was filled with water. That bath that was filled with water, where did I find that? Did I find that? There it is. Pepperville. Sure. Bunch of chickens. And,
what the best way would be to achieve occasional clucking? Or occasional random clucking? Let's set to chicken. 0 to 10. 12 variables. No. So choices, no, not those ones. Play ME. Okay.
Oh, those are shorts.
Short tracks. Okay. Sound effects. A chicken? Probably a rooster. No, just rays. That'd be funny. Not even cluck. No cluck, no chicken. That's kind of annoying. Paste. Pepperville HS. It's a very, very simple house. Not really meant to be anything spectacular.
Let's see. We've got a couple of books. And food. But largely, he lives with his chickens. He actually eats the same thing that they do. So let's see, is there a way to add some kind of sandy thing in this tile? Tile set. It does not look like it. Sort of a disappointing thing, but not entirely out of, not entirely unexpected. There is. All bags, plus a few open ones. It's just kind of tucked away in a little corner here. It's That's all he does, is he just takes care of his chickens. People four, people one. Show text. Oh, don't mind me. I'm just over here raising my chickens. That's all he says. Let's add a tree in here. There we are. Oh, don't mind me. I'm just over here raising my chickens. One last run through. Need a few more spaces with life in it. Dog running around or something. I don't have anything left in here, do I? Dang it! I forgot to change that. Pepperville Arms. Edit to Pepperville HS. Actually, no, I'm gonna have to shrink this down by a level. There we go. These stacked right up to the rafters. Edit to okay, now that is has mostly been a quiet stream. Over here, raise my chickens. Okay. Pepperville Caverns. Doesn't have anybody in it right now because I don't have anybody to work it. And just me and my dad running this in. He does all the cooking and other stuff around the front counter. Way to start a game, actually, I think. At the moment, it's not much of a game. But, placeholder for a letter system.
Valley of Tranquil Breezes, Pepperville. That dude. Just doing loops over and over and over again. That's all. Alright, I will be working more on Pepperville later. Probably next week. Next week, Wednesday. Yeah. I'm liking how this is starting up. I really am. How this one village is turning out. Anyway, as I stated last time, I don't to Naomi 37, I believe that's who I sent it to. We can check back through the archives. Over on YouTube, that I don't really have a plan per se for this. Game, other than just building out and see where development takes me. Who knows how long it's going to take? Who knows how long I want it to take? Or what I'm going to be planning on doing with it in the future. Anyways, that's it for today. Thank you for watching my stream. If you like what I do, like Miomi did this morning, Miomi 37 did this morning, like, follow, subscribe, whatever your platform allows. If you want to support me further, I've got coffee and other things over on my Linktree over that way. And, yeah. See you Friday. Peace. Oh, shut up, you Mega Man's X6 enemy. The stream's over. I said shut up. I'm done with X6 anyway. Strong bet, I don't need you weighing in on this too. Really? That's enough. That's enough out of you, my soundboard. I'll give you that one a tick. Anyway, that's it. Have a good day.